Hail, adventurer. Ramkahan stands with you. We know little of the Amethet, save that they believe themselves the sole defenders of the Titan's great works. In their eyes, all others are corrupted by the curse of flesh, and are enemies of the Makers. It is imperative that they be kept away from the Forge. To the west, another threat looms. Terrible monstrosities have emerged from the sands and gather in great numbers. Though we suspect they hail from Ankaraj, they are unlike any Karaji or Silithid we have faced before. And worst of all, our priests are plagued by unrelenting nightmares. They see our cities burning to ash and our people turning against each other. I fear that these visions are but the harbinger of something far more dire. We must prepare ourselves for disaster. Do you bring news? It is clear that Ramkahan cannot face these menaces alone. I propose an accord with those here today, that we band together and defend our home.
You cannot be serious. I will not partner with grave robbers and bandits.
You will obey your king. All who would fight for Uldum are allies of Ramkahan.
The Waste Wanderers stand with you, King Faoris.
The League's got your back, too.
Very well. Together, we will vanquish all who threaten our home. For Uldum. How may Ramkahan aid you? Farewell, traveler.
This had better be good.
We have a war to wage. With each passing day, new enemies descend upon Uldum. We must drive them from the sands. Strike them down wherever possible, but focus on key objectives and enemy champions to deal the most damage.
You may speak. Will protect Uldum.
Fancy meeting you here. Well, time to get to work.
I'm out of range.
Hey,
too far away.
Paladin.
Paladin.
target. Thank you.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. May your feet find good trails.
Thank you.
Stay strong.